Hey friends, this is Gaurish and welcome to the winning side. So if any of our new subscribers still don't know how to download a DREAM11 app and create an account on it, then we had uploaded a video for the same earlier and I will give you a link to that in the description section below. So if you want, you can go through it. Now coming to the today's second eliminator, which will be played between Haryana and Patna. The interesting thing to know over here is that for the maximum point in a season chart, Patna's captain Pradeep Narwal is leading the chart in a raiding category, whereas Haryana's captain Surinder Nada is the leader in a defense category. Also, the only match played between these two teams earlier in the season in which Haryana's defender were able to keep quiet Patna's raider in the first half and they were leading the match by almost 15 points at one point. But Patna's raider made a comeback in the second half and they were able to tie the match in the end. And I am hoping for the same close encounter in tonight's match. Coming to the team. For Patna, I think Pradeep Narwal, Monu Goyat and Vijay are the regular starters and they will start this match. In all-rounder category, I think Jawar will surely start. He's a more of a defender than the all-rounder. In defense, Vishal Mane, Jaideep and Sachin Shingade should start for Patna. For Haryana, Prashant Kumar Rai and Deepak Kumar Dahiya are the regular starter in the raiding department. But now that Vikas Khandola is also fit, he may also start instead of any one of these two. Or Haryana can go with three raiders over here. It's up to Haryana's team management. In all-rounder category, Vazir Singh should surely start as he is their one of most experienced player and is such a huge game, experience does count. In defense, Surinder Nada and Mohit Chiller should start as they are the star defender for that team. Along with these two, Rakesh Singh Kumar should start. And Vikas Jr. is also has a very good chance of starting this match. So Haryana can either go with 3 raiders, 1 all-rounder and 3 defender, or they can go with 2 raiders, 1 all-rounder and 4 defender. So Vikas Jr. and Rakesh Singh Kumar's selection, it's up to what combination Haryana plays in tonight's match. Coming to my team, I am going with Pradeep Narwal, Prashant Kumar Rai and Vijay in raiding department, Vazir Singh and Jawar in all-rounder category, and in defense I am going with Jaideep, Rakesh Singh Kumar, these two. Here I am leaving out Surinder Nada, Mohit Chiller to star defender from Haryana because of the credit issue, but if you can select them in your team, then both are very good choices for your team. For my captain and vice captain, I am going with Pradeep Narwal as a captain and Vazir Singh as a vice captain. Here Prashant Kumar Rai is also a good choice for you as a captain or vice captain. In this match, lot of players are playing and they have different credit limits, so you can go with different permutation and combination. So this is my primary team. If you want another team or another combination, Monu Goyat is a very good raider. So if you want to select him in your team, then you can do that. For that, you have to drop one of these two, Rakesh Kumar or Jaideep. I'm dropping Rakesh Kumar Singh from my team and going with Vikas Jr. over here. Still I want to adjust 1 point credit limit, so I am dropping Prashant Kumar Rai and taking Deepak Kumar Dahiya, which will allow me to select a Monu Goyat in my team. So in that case, this becomes my secondary team. I am keeping my captain and vice captain same for that team also, but if you want, you can go with Monu Goyat or Deepak Kumar Dahiya as options. If you are going for a mega contest, Then in raiding department you can go with Vikas Khandola from Haryana. He's a very good raider and now he is fit, so he may start for Haryana team, but he is a risky choice, so keep that in mind. So this is my second team, but this will be my primary team. So you can go with either of these two teams or you can select your own team depending on the analysis that I have already provided you. So thank you for watching this video, and if you like this video then press that like button. If you don't like this video then press that dislike button, and you can share this video among your friends and family and on your social networks. Also don't forget to press that bell icon so that you will get timely notification whenever we upload a new video. Thank you and bye.